smell of barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. I'm among warriors. We come from the night.
Loose, Roscoe! Get in the blast open! Get back in the snapback! Move it, you bastard!
shoot you today. I have a war to win.
You're still breathing, you dummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One!
Red Pack 3, Blasco, use it!
Condor 9, this is Vulture 1. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture 1. Your serious case of air burst. You all need to shuffle out of formation and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Radon.
Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Damn it. I appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. Solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9!
Make that a troop transport.
Condor 9, come in! Come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor! It's 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant, not Bear Boy!
All right, Bear Boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, see the pilot's wheel.
Yes, sir!
Right. I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. So you keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! I'm leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
What's that, sir?
Blaskowitz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then follow my lead.
Not
here to see an old friend and settle a score. Turn this thing around.
Fergus, what's your status?
Bloodthorns. We've got a skit of them bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft with some kind of armored hellbeast and trying to fucking eat it. No joke.
But the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blasco, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
level to the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.